guys. Hope you're doing well. Welcome to Riding with Kash. The parks are still closed, but yesterday I realized they were allowing foot traffic and bicycles, so I can't take my motorcycle, but I can definitely ride my bicycle. And a lot of bicycle riding within the city of Chicago. Has some really perfect lanes and great spots to go to. I do have an idea where I'm going to take you guys today. So let's go.
Yeah, this is the first time I've taken this out in the summertime. Needs a
I'm okay.
Thank you.
So Chicago is a special spot near Lake Michigan where all the migratory birds stop in the path and many times, you know, lay eggs and have babies here. The whole story around the migratory paths of the birds and the butterflies in North America is brilliant. Look at those birds. And these are the prairie grasslands. They take a few years to, probably 2 to 3 years to raise this grass. And this is a protected area. So they have the food, they have the water. It's good weather. A lot of rains at this time of the year. So the bird sanctuary, or the migratory path, is kind of surrounded by the lake, and then you have a beautiful harbor in there, which is the Montrose beach. Oh, look at that boat coming in. It's beautiful. It's not really difficult or expensive to get a boat, actually, and put it in the harbor. Only thing is you're going to use for 4 months and a lot of maintenance that goes around keeping a boat. It's just mind-blowing. You can still hear the birds, though, on the other side of the sanctuary, which is really beautiful. And then there's a golf course right next to the sanctuary, which is even amazing. And then you see the whole city. Can't beat it. So you have a whole bird sanctuary, you have a whole golf course, you can see the entire city. You have a big harbor right in front. Just beautiful. And it smells good. Really nice. Oh, you got a high tide too. This is going to be fun. Let me see if I can take my bicycle in. All right. Can I? Coming down. It's a straight flight path. Friends, if you see what I was talking about, there's a beautiful bird sanctuary and surrounded by Lake Michigan, a beautiful harbor, and that's what we have.
If you like watching Riding with Kash, hit subscribe and join me on the next ride.